good stuff tonight from Paxton. Six scoreless so far. The only three base runners who have reached have taken ball four. Now on 2-2. Ground ball, Seager down to his chest. Whips it on a bounce in time. Wow. What a play.
That is amazing. Pilar can run. The center fielder can really fly. Ryan Healy excited about it. And why wouldn't you be? What a play by Kyle Seager. Right down the line. Able to get up quickly and a no-look throw. He just gets rid of it, and it's a perfect one-hop. Ryan Healy fired up, and why wouldn't you be? What a play.
We got something happening here tonight in Toronto.
He dove on the line at third, scrambled to his feet, and threw a rocket to first. Scoop by Healy, and that is it for Pilar and the Blue Jays here in the seventh. What a play by Kyle.
And it continues as James Paxton is just six outs away.
You know, it couldn't have happened to a better guy. I mean, you talk about a guy that just gets in here, puts his head down, is an unbelievably tireless worker, you know, just does everything the right way. I mean, I couldn't be happier for him. I mean, you try to make the play all the time, but, man, if that ball gets by, it's going to be hard to get any sleep tonight. Maybe hard to get any anyway, but, I mean, it was just an unbelievable game by Pax.